Bernardino, California, Apple CEO Tim Cook explained the company's position to ABC's David Muir.
This case is not about my father. This case is about the future. What is at stake here is, can the government...